stubber.
Let's screw this thing too.
Whoa, that's so fast. You're not messing up.
Next.
And put it right here.
Yeah, so for those, do you see what's happening?
Because this one is...
Doodle.
So it won't be this fancy, but it will be something pretty awesome, right?
Yeah, we'll try it.
We're gonna glue it on. Right? So it looks pretty cool when it slides down.
Yeah, because you wanna go zigzag, zigzag.
We don't have a cover,
so
we're gonna need to make a cover. Oh, that's so cool! Woo!
Thank you
for watching our video.
And open now. Ready? Set, go.
There you go. Whee! Yeah. So it's pretty bad. Also put a little wooden piece here. So you can put the rubber. The gumball's gonna go from here and then it's
open. Yeah. Our towel with just cardboard.
Make a little flat. Thank you for watching our candy dispenser video.
So let us know which one you think it's
like this.
When I complete it, you just make 3 of these extra. And then on top of that,
join the Rice Squad.
Bye. Bye. You have to just press and hold.
Alright,
so there you go.
Up.
From here to there.
It's gonna fall.
Yeah. There it is. We're gonna glue it up. Right.
I don't know if I can hold it.
Yeah, I'm sure it's just for a couple of minutes.
Ready? I'm Ryan.
I'm Combo, little dude. I'm a hardcore gamer for.
Stop. Gumball or fill up our gumballs.
Oh, wow.
We're gonna have to know.
Let's play Hello Neighbor.
Huh? What? Where did that controller come from?
Oh, there you go.
Yay! Where is it?
Because we're gonna make the dispenser part right here.
Like,
put it up. Small square piece. And then glue it right after it.
I was about to say.
Whoa!
Gotta get back. Later, Ryan.
Bye.
And then once I open it.
It's because we.
Ooh. What, gonna work?
Open.
Oh. Yeah. Alright, so next we're gonna cut out a small.
Real. Check out my YouTube channel, Combo Panda. It's about to get real.
Let's screw this thing too.
Yay! See, so now you can open and close.
Woo! Oh no. Let's step.
Whoa! That looks awesome. Right, so now we're gonna put a lot in there. So then an adult has to do it.
It's hot.
Pretty much the exact same one. The only difference we did with this one. All right, so here's what it looks like so far.
Make another rectangle.
We're gonna try.
Stop. Open.
Glue it on. Whoa, it's working a little bit, yeah. So Daddy will show you. You see? A stopper here, right? And then another piece on that side. So if you now a second.
Make sure I
put it. Alright, fill up our gumballs. Whoa!
It's somewhat working.
Yeah, so we
close. Oh, closed. We can't go.
Bag with a button on it and you need a rubber band. Cut a long rectangular piece.
Here we go, Combo Crew. It's showtime. Catch me on my new channel.
Open, close. Open. Twist a rubber band.
It's hard.
Yay! See, so now you can open and close. Woo! Open, close. All right, so now we're gonna put. No!
This one is only one. I mean. Today we're.
Yeah. So we will be using hot glue. So.
We're gonna make a gumball machine, but cardboard.
Yeah, we're gonna build it.
Cover, that's right. So here it is. Here's the cover. We're gonna
hang a little piece.
What are we missing, Ryan? Do you know? like this, and there's this little other piece here that we glued on, like so.
I like the cardboard one.
Okay, so this one is this one.
But you made this though.
Yeah, but this was fun. This was a fun family activity that we did.
Oh wow.
That's enough. I think that's a lot, Ryan.
Yeah. I'm lagging! Gotta go!
Ta-da. Is we made a little clift here.
Oh, how many you have? Yeah. Cut out pieces. So there you go.
More slides in, okay? Right, so there it is, our third slide.
So we can make a slide for the candy.
Yeah, so the. Ball falls down here and
I'm just gonna add a couple more slots. So let's add about too much coming out.
Five.
Just like that, huh? I think we have to twist the other. Open.
Now we have two slots.
What?
Yeah.
For Ryan, Joy, Ruby, and more fun!
Roblox, Bendy, and other hardcore games. Oh no!
Cooler, the one where you buy, or the one where you can make yourself. Whee! It worked! Yay!
Oh yeah, I did.
Last slide.
Well, it's gonna be hard.
On. Pa. Whee! Our last slide.
Next, cut out a piece like this and put it.
Oh. Oh. Make sure I put it in the right spot.
Combo Bunga!
Who are you? Twit.
If I move and it gets messed up.
Together.
So now, you just need a square piece with a little.
Mr. Ryan Toy Video.
Looking good.
I just have to keep it.
For the open. Then any cardboard size, but this is a little stick here. Oh, it's all stop at the same time. Whoa! Works, yay!
Now we're gonna put this. Right. Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
One. Put it in the right spot.
Yay, it worked!
Two.
Fill it. Lot in there.
Ooh.
Two.
Fill.
So you're gonna try. Oh,
okay. Alright, just glue on the cover.
Best.
Yeah. That looks awesome.
Oh, it's
glue. So now it's complete, so now we're gonna test it out. Ooh. So all you need is to cut out.
Two, three.
Whee, that was so fun.
That
was so fun. Alright, so now we're gonna put.
Yeah.
An obstacle course.
Yeah.
So you use this piece to stop the gumbo from falling.
Stop!
See? It stopped it this way.
Later!
Bye.
I think that's a lot, Ryan.
Yeah. Okay, I'll open now. I'll open now. Ready?
Oh, I'm so triggered. Where?
Please click on one of these videos. Please test
it. It worked a little bit. Glue on both sides.
Not glue, super glue.
The size that we use. And you gotta cut out a smaller piece to put on the side.
I don't open yet. Put more.
So we have our gum together, so.
Steady.
Hey, I found a glitch.
Hey. You put the one. Go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there it is. We're gonna glue it down.
We're
gonna
mix
this all.
There
you go.
Double twisted.
Glue to dry.
For 50 minutes.
50 minutes.
Let's test it out again. We still have only...
Hi! Yay! Oh. One more time, yay! Oh, look at it go, yay! Oh!